What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to check and see how much storage space is left on your Oculus Quest 2 virtual reality headset. It's easy to get carried away and install a ton of apps and games on your Oculus Quest 2. However, the virtual reality headset can only store so much data, and it's important to keep an eye on how much of your Quest 2 storage space you've used, what you've used it on, and how much you have left. Thankfully, Meta, formerly Facebook, makes it easy to find and check your Quest 2 storage use. Now let's walk through the steps to see how much storage space is left on your Oculus Quest 2 virtual reality headset. Step 1. Navigate to your Oculus Quest 2 home screen and then press the Oculus button on your right-hand controller to bring up the menu bar. Step 2. Click the Apps icon on the menu bar. The app screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Settings. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Click Storage in this menu. You'll land on the storage screen where you'll see how much storage space you've used, what you've used it on, and how much storage space is available on your Meta Quest 2. Additionally, if you look at the lower part of the screen, you'll see the list of apps and games that are installed on your VR headset. You can click the Uninstall icon, which looks like a trash can, next to any apps or games you no longer use to free up space. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.